Not a single warring party respects international humanitarian law, the Geneva Conventions, all the conventions of human rights. There is an encompassing disrespect for the rules of engagement in this war.
Siege and starvation as a method of war must cease immediately. The main responsibility for doing so rests with parties maintaining the sieges, but it is shared by those that put civilians in harm's way by using them as shields for military activities in besieged areas.